I have to watch this. Damn. Game that started it all. After credit scene. New game. Yes. That's weird how they call story mode ultimate mission mode.
Sacrificing his life to seal away the beast. This ninja was known as the Fourth Hokage.
Nice. Ah, yes. The best open world out of all of the Storm game. The only Storm game that's actually good open world. Or good free roam.
Well, you finally became a Genin, huh?
Yup! It's my time to shine! The Ninja Handbook, Chapter 1. Enter the Knucklehead Ninja, Naruto Uzumaki. Man, I can't wait to go on all kinds of missions.
Hey, the difficult part has just begun. Failure won't be tolerated on those missions. They come with great responsibility. You have always been so careless. I worry about you.
Iruka-sensei?
I'm a ninja of the Hidden Leaf Village now. You won't ever have to worry again, Iruka-sensei. From here on in, I'm going all out so that one day I can become Hokage! But before that, I gotta get something to eat.
Work hard, Naruto.
Loading screen, cutscene, loading screen. Hell yeah. Gameplay. Right.
Yo.
Wait time, 5 minutes. Two steps. Okay, I remember, have to see, the first time I played it, I 100% the game, so I already know, like the max shit. Or I know that the step is a completion thing. Okay. Can I run? Okay, you're running with right trigger. This is an S-rank mission, holy shit. Oh fuck, I forgot. Oh yeah, I'm totally bad at this now. Symbol object. Okay, I forgot that too. exchange item. Right, I have nothing. And Marceline, that I have nothing. No, good. Collectibles, okay. I wish the other Storm games had this. I don't think they have I don't think they have figures and dioramas that really, which would have been really cool if they had it. Swing. Holy shit. God. And you can't ride it. Oh, is this the scrolling mission? Collect all the scrolls. Yeah. Collect them and take them to Iruka. You'll exchange them for items you need to learn or need to do. All the side missions is the first thing that you do. Side characters never give up. Okay, there's a mission over here, I think. Or some side mission. Oh. Oh, this guy. Exchange insects. For money. That's a save point, right? Yeah. Am I supposed to go over there and buy something for that old lady? There's nothing else on. It's not the flower shop. It is, right? Yeah. Thank you. Where the fuck is my main mission? Go back to the exchange thing. Blue red flower, perfect. Okay, I went over there and it wasn't open. God, first mission already so fucking hard. Let me in there, Eno. Oh, look, Sasuke's mom. Looks a lot like her. If not, if it isn't the same exact model. Totally forgot you do missions from here. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. A new mission is added each time you clear a flashback mission. The entire game is cleared. All missions have been cleared. Oh duh. The Ninja Handbook begin. Hey man, there's a lot of side missions already. The novice Genin Naruto met a squad 7 comrades, Sasuke, Sakura, and the supervisor Jonin Kakashi. The three were suddenly told by Kakashi to conduct a training match. Oh, okay. Sure thing. I thought it was like Storm 2, 3, and 4. Or 2 and 3. Because you just walk around and do your missions that way.
A difficult challenge right from the get-go. Accomplish the survival exercise. Let's fight.
Nope. Oh, look, there's no air dash in here. I did a tilt on accident. How do you substitute? I forgot. It's guard right when attacked. Yeah, that's like a one frame link in this game. It's so fucking hard. God, the camera's so different from Storm 4. Watching you this game because you can do this. Gotcha. Having to fight four and getting the ultimate without really body mashing.
Who's number one?
Conditions fulfilled.
Success.
As you clear missions, secret scrolls will appear throughout the village. Okay, collect and bring them to Iruka. Okay. New item added to collection, diorama. Diorama bases can be obtained by clearing certain flashback missions. Each base also has collection items. Ingredient bags appeared in the stage, okay. Okay, those are for the Ichiraga ramen shop. Okay. And now more characters in the stage. Like the most tedious thing I ever had to collect all those scrolls for Iruka. They're on top of me? They're up there. Okay. This was always cool though, being able to lock onto this. Nope. That's why during free control to quickly move long distance via the Naruto cannon. Get rid of your chakra so fast. And there's more all the way across the map. Okay. Got one star on that thing? Why did I only get one star? Each mission can include up to two bonus conditions. Yeah, I'm wondering. Defeat the enemy with ninjutsu. Okay. I ended it with ultimate jutsu. There's more scrolls up here. Behind me, I mean. And that's all the scrolls. Looks like there's an ingredient bag up top. Building up here somewhere. Stiff fucking landing. Inside here?